expository writing to explain. Provide the reader with some information. Use examples from your main idea. Introduction, three bodies, and conclusion. Each body will focus on the topic. Use examples to prove it to the reader. Use the details from your life or your research that will support the main idea. We use expository writing to explain. Provide the reader with some information. Use examples from your main idea. Introduction, three bodies, and conclusion. We use expository writing to explain. Provide the reader with some information. Use examples from your main idea. Introduction, three bodies, and conclusion. Introduction, three bodies, and conclusion.